showing now. Oh, and I forgot something. I forgot my towel. Just a second. Why is it comfortable when I'm sinking? Okay. Let me just get my towel. Because it was going to be like a party pooper for my tax light. So there's something wrong. My heart rate cannot be 35. Yeah, I have one heart
heart rate on the bike, and I have another heart rate on Zwift. I know I have low heart rate, but let's not exaggerate. Okay. Okay, now it's looking more normal. Well, not really, because I'm feeling it. What's going on? Okay, folks, don't worry. It's not true. I have different heart rates. And the problem is going to be... Wait. It's very weird because... See, it's off and it's showing heart rate. And that's going to be bad because the fans are my heart rate. If it keeps on showing this weird heart rate, my fans will never turn on. Okay, 72. Who knows? At least on the bike. And I don't get the heart rate where it's coming from. Let me see if we can. Let me try the coffee break. It's not checking in. Whatever, I'm getting up. I'm not having the best of luck. Hi, Arnie. How are you doing? So wait, I have to disconnect here. Just a second. Hi, man. Let me see what's going on. It's just messed up. My heart rate's not speaking up by my Zwift, but not by my bike. See if it works right now. Okay, heart rate, okay. It's still different heart rate. I just don't get it. I have 94 on the bike. I don't know where it's coming from. Okay, better 94 than whatever for sure. That's both the three little sisters. Not going to be fighting too. There you go. Is it a joke? Okay, wait. Man, really? Okay. I'm really getting stressed about the whole streaming thing. It's like everything is going wrong all the time. Torturing myself here for nothing. Oh my god, that's 41 on the bike. It's just ridiculous. Whatever. It's just a pity because of my fan. I'm never gonna work. And I really don't know why. Oh, now it's gone. Okay, now it's 51. At least my Swift is showing correctly. So I probably won't be riding long. It's just going to be too warm for me. Very humid today here. Second try and second mess up. I would like to ride outside, but I have a meeting today in the evening. I'm on vacation. I have a meeting, so the only thing that I can think of is that, let me try one thing. No, the fans are just not working. Kilos of this shit. At least I have my fans on. But you see how it's not working. So I had almost 130. And only now I got 105 on the bike. So I have to push harder. Very strange. Oh my god, it's gone. Oh man. Oh, 39 again. I feel like quitting, really. It's warm. It's too humid. There's not the warmth. That's humidity. Whatever. Much because it's painful. And if I knew where it's coming from, I mean, Let me see if it has to do with this. Is I don't know where it's getting the information of the heartbeat. That's why On Swift is showing 100 plus. It's only showing 48 on the bike, so the bike is not going to turn on the fan. So I'm really dying here. It's going to be a very, very slow ride. It's not funny. And I'm not going to turn off from Zwift, because on Zwift is okay. So it goes on and off. It is very strange. It never happened before. God, I'm doing a sauna here. something wrong. It's gone again. I don't know what's happening. I wish it came back on the right right heart rate. Oh, whatever. It's not gonna happen, I think. Okay, I hope that I burn like so many more calories because of the warmth. I should not be suffering. Just started. I don't know where. I just wish I knew from where it's speaking the heart rate, because it's just not possible. It goes off again. And it goes back lower than it was. Circulation of air for me. And when you're out of shape, like everything is a big thing. bad, folks. Finally reaching close to 100, it's gone. And probably 78. That's so messed up. I should have known, because when I turned on the bike, it was showing something, even though I did not have the heart meter on. I should have just, you know, restarted everything. Stupid of me.
That's more optimistic than my app that says it's at 19 degrees, but not far off, and it's a whole lot higher than it is at the top of the climb. So hopefully that is
more than 30k in this misery. I don't know if I would be able to finish it. Just in terms of time that I have, I do not have that much time. See, I only have. I think I can do it. We'll see. Just because I'm hurting so much. Okay, positive thinking. Give me something positive to think about. Okay, it's warmer here than on the Giro. So that's something positive. I hate the cold weather. Okay, 99, come on. Yes, 103, okay. Let's hope it stays a little bit. Even if it's off, if it's above 100 knots going down, please don't go down. It's already such a huge difference. It's gone. And then it goes back to 90. Just demotivated. I haven't been motivated to come on live, so it things like yesterday, it took me like 1 hour and a half to get on the bike, and when I got on, there's two problems, and today it's like, I swear to God, I'm only here because I have a meeting. Better be outside. Difference. It's not the same. See? looking like at a 2. I want to watch it at 0, but I'm just looking at my heart rate. Desperately trying to keep above 100 on the bike. It's going, you know, like the Giro is like 97 kilometers. I have less than 30. They're probably going to finish before me. I'm doing this. Positive. I'm using my beautiful specialized shoes. S-word shoes. I should feel more positive. Positive. Okay, 90. Oh, please. Go up. to suffer. But okay. New road. That's interesting. Are we expanding in Utopia? My problem. And it's normal. I always remember when I came back to CrossFit after my brain tumor surgery, it was really a struggle because I lost completely my strength and I also did not have good coordination. So I was generally put together with the people who were also not strong. But then what happened was I never got challenged because I was not strong because of health. It was not a choice. It's not that I was not training hard enough. So I can understand that people who are good on it, they don't want to, you know, like they have that time, that day, whatever, to get some workout done. They're not going to completely take their foot off because of whoever. But then again, it limits the opportunities for whoever. So, some personal stuff coming up. But as soon as I have the past, let's say mid-June, I will find a way. I will have to find a way. It's not gonna be easy, but I have to find a way. I don't have many ambitions for this year, but I gotta start somewhere.
Wow, which would explain why Simon has gone down the cliff.
Hi, buddy. Oh my god, I don't know, it's surely not me, man. Not being my best me. Just suffering here today. How are you doing? Okay, that's me. Nah, I cannot even pretend, you know. Not even for the joke. I'm suffering. Oh man, I'm really suffering. And my fans are not working. It's showing 97 on Swift, but according to the bike, my heart rate is only 34. So it's not activating the fan. And now it's gone, so it's like a coming on and off. So I'm really struggling with the warmth. But just because it's so humid, probably over there as well. So it's a little bit harder than I want it to be. So I'm just going to survive until the end. But just keep on rolling. Okay, don't worry. Hey. I got a couple days off. I was going to go to Brazil this week, but it didn't happen. I'm going later. So, still have to figure out some stuff for the K4K. I promise I was going to Red Rather yesterday, but I didn't. It's really painful, unnecessarily painful. The heart rate on the bike is only 36. It's correct on Zwift, but not on the bike, so the fans are not turning on. I'm dying here for nothing. And then it's gone. And when it goes off, it comes back even lower than it was. Okay, that's 90. That's okay. It's good that I lose more weight. Is that going to be too much on the... Hey, isn't it going to be too much? Yeah. It's okay. Yeah, I love my mother. Hey, Luis. I'm okay, and you? I mean, I'm trying to be positive here. I'm not in my best mood. I'm complaining like I came back to streaming yesterday. But this is being like a crap show. Anyway, how are you doing? That's what matters. Yes, see, that's all good. Cool. Also, it is a bit of an chillas. Can't be that, so we'll put it on. This take is so long. Still more than 4 minutes to go. Let's go on. If I tell people that I used to ride the Alps, it's like, okay, right. I don't use the sport much.
Thank you.
minutes.
That's good. That was it. I really have no clue how I got to this side of the road. The climb. I don't know. I was not paying attention, apparently. Don't pay attention at all. Morning for me is afternoon. But cheers. Apologies. I have a string for many months, so it feels like everything is broken. Suffering today and yesterday, but I had more plan. I mean, today I'm forcing myself to do more, but unfortunately I don't have that much time, so I'll have to be mindful of my ride, doing what I can. This is the three little sisters. It's the first time I'm riding it. I'm a huge fan of the Three Sisters. Before, I had a very bad first ride of the Alp, Alp to Swift. And since then, after my bad experience, I rode a lot of the Three Sisters until I started daring to try the Alp again. But I didn't ride with three little sisters at first. I was hoping to have a better ride, but I'm having problems with the heart rate meter and the bike, not with Swift. Swift is perfect, but with the bike, it's so off. It's not turning on the fan. My partner put the fan for me right now, but in the beginning, I was really suffering, so I think I burned more energy than I should. So just trying to survive until the end. Hopefully, I can finish within the time that I have, which is not much. But I mean, it's gonna be enough, I think. About halfway up the climb, so it should be more than okay. No, not that fancy, not that beautiful, not that amazing time, but I'm getting going, so it's good. That's what matters. A lot more than I should. I cannot imagine what would be if I tried an Alp again right now. I should try for now. I really wish I were outside. I don't know, so I have to stop complaining. Stop a lady woman. A person. It's weird when you are like just trying to survive. I was hoping to put some more challenge on myself, but I guess I have to be happy with this. See, I'm going minus one and I'm still like 52-25. Whoa, I've been around that guy. That was a crazy runner. I hope it's gonna help me. Thank you. a lot of time when I try to pick up with Miguel, which wasn't easy, because I really wanted today to be like a long ride but relax. Something so hilly. Because I'm not even looking at it. I'm not even looking at the distance, because if I have to climb, it's like, who cares about the distance? It's a totally different beast if you have to climb. Just out of shape, that's all that it is. I should change like my handle, maybe out of shape. Maybe not in shape.
Thank you.
8. As long as I finish it, it is a good one. That's me trying to convince myself. And this is going to be... I know, folks, sorry. I have nothing smart to say today. Just want to get to the end. Yeah, just want to get to the end of it. Just pedaling. I have to go and get up.
Thank you.
more than I should. And we all agree on that, don't we? I meant that I'm halfway up the climb, just because I'm going so slow. I will not finish it before 15 minutes. See how many minutes am I? See, I'm already like a one, almost two ahead of my PR, so between 15 and 20. Maybe 15 is even too much, because I still have so much to ride. Not hurting, I mean, not miserably, but I'm feeling them. like a person who you're here. Not a good place to stop paddling. Luckily it's not IRL. Guys on the Giro. I'm 16, you see? 15 was too positive. Okay. Let me 17. Or let me 20. Whatever. I don't care. Whatever. I'll get there eventually. Oh man, I'm still halfway. And I thought I was halfway, like, I don't know how many minutes ago. So demotivating. I seen that I have 5 minutes still, at least 5 minutes. More. Very demotivating. That I don't feel like pushing. It's too much. Where did Barney go? He was here. Cameras. Oh my God. I just cannot put so much strength on my legs. Tell me, how is it possible that Bernie is behind me? Because Bernie was in front of me. There are times like I like to see where, how far I am, so that I can say I can have so many minutes, but not today. Still five. How long have I said that I have 5 minutes? Christian was going to go for one guy and he hit another rider from EF Education. was so fast. It went so fast. Can't blame anyone. Finally, less than 5 minutes. It felt like I was going to stand all the time, 5 minutes. I'm suffering here, and now I see I'm looking at the Giro and like suffering like crazy. Less than 10k. I think I pretty much did all the climb, hopefully. Did all the climb. This is so pretty. Let's see how much time I have. around. That I can guarantee you, folks. Today the sitting on the bike is not even a problem, even though the extra weight makes it a lot more comfortable, or let's say 3 kilos lighter. They have those big trains on a daily basis as they have for the gym, just to show off. Well, that was all that I could do today. Sincerely, it's a lot more than I could do today. That's why it's going so slow. But I mean, I'm happy that I pushed it away. Because it's very, so easy to give up because you're not in the best shape and or in the shape that you wish you were. It's very easy to give up. Want to give up. Maybe when everything's not working. I was so proud that it took me like 30 minutes to set up everything. Well, yesterday it was like 1 hour and a half. And when I went live, the microphone was still not working. But today is just finishing. That's my overwind for today. Okay, I was looking for my glasses. It's fine. It'll be perfect if I finish like in 10 minutes. We'll see. I don't have sincerely to know how much climb I still have to do. And because I cannot put so much power because of my hamstrings, I'll just have to roll a little bit so I can go anywhere. I still have a 1 power up that I'm saving for. Thank you. get me that I use at the right moment then. Got a lot of drafting. Okay, so probably could be going back to downtown. Oh yes, I didn't even see. Apologies, I didn't see. Okay, so the end is 9, which is good. Which is very good. I had enough, sincerely, I had enough. When I get flat. And I'll probably just ride it to, I get 38, probably just 100 meters, something like this. Okay, I'll finish. could do 40, but I am not really in a mood of doing 40. Working. Is it a joke?